We made it. Soak up those rays, guys. Soak it all up.
You stay with me, buddy. We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
I forgot how bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
No, not again. Until the damn eclipse passes.
6 minutes, Max. We just need to hold out.
This is way too long.
I can't rush the damn moon. They're breaking inside.
Got any more bright ideas? Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Interesting knowing you.
Thank you.
This horror will grow mild. This darkness, light. What a mess that turned out to be. At least your charges cannot suffer any longer. Well, not in this life. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye. What's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram me in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
Messy. We're still trying to piece it together. The ISG unit was entirely wiped out. We scraped up what we could. I hope that muffin doesn't make a reappearance.
And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Coljack Jason, First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised. KIA.
Cause of death?
The entities got him. Ripped him to shreds.
Zip him up. So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Coljack to go back for him.
You retrieved his body? Show me. What the hell is that? Bag it. I want this area clean for examination.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They use dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
Ah, shame. His testimony could have been valuable. This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah. And here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Those two were married, right?
In the loosest sense of the word. The entities went to town on him. You sure you want to see the wounds?
I'll take your word for it.
This comes down to Kalis. It mistook the temple for Saddam's weapon depot.
Piece of shit system.
I wouldn't say that. It's been a big find for us. We've been lucky.
This is your definition of lucky?
She was one of the few who made it to the surface. She was close.
Well, she should have paid attention to the weather report. You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pot. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
You know, small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.